Hey guys, let's go over some SFTP. So first, what is SFTP? Well, first, before we answer that question, let's ask a similar but different question. What is FTP? So FTP is an acronym for the term File Transfer Protocol, and it uses the port 21, and basically what it does is it transfers files between two machines. So SFTP, because in regular FTP, everything is transferred in clear text. So if anybody's sniffing packets on your network, like we learned in a previous video, they would be able to read all those packets, basically. So we're not going to use FTP. I actually recommend never use FTP. SFTP is just easier anyway, and so we're just going to use SFTP. So similarly to the SSH command, you're going to write SFTP and then the connection string. So in my case, it's exactly the same as before. It's going to then ask for my password for the remote host, so I'm going to put that in here. And now I can list what's on the remote host by typing ls, but we also have a few different commands to list what's on the local host. I'm actually going to exit here. I'm going to make a directory called SFTP demo. I'm going to change into SFTP demo, and I'm going to touch a file called names.txt. Now I'm going to reconnect while in this directory. To my server. Now if I run ls, I get the remote directory's current directory listing. If I type lls, I get the local listing of the directory that I'm in on the local host. And so here we can actually we can grab files and transfer them to and from both machines. So if I wanted to put names.txt onto the server in the current directory, what I would do is type put names.txt, and it's going to upload it to my remote host with the same name. So that's when you would use put if you want to push a file from your local machine to the remote host. Similarly, you'd use the command get to get files. So I really don't recall any of these files. I'm just gonna get the composer.json file. So I'm gonna type get composer.json, and if I run lls on my local machine, I now see that I have that file there. So if I exit and then run ls, I've got that file there. So that is how you would use SFTP to transfer files to and from machines, and also a few of the commands there that can help you see what files are available. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys again soon.